by following at WWE and use the hashtag Raw for a chance to win a free viewing of Night of Champions at WWE.com. Well, last week on Raw, Alberto Del Rio had his first ever title defense versus Rey Mysterio in Rey's hometown of San Diego. Mysterio was perhaps closing in on winning the WWE Championship before the ever-resilient Alberto Del Rio. Well, he would come back from that 619 from Rey Mysterio, and he would prove to the world why he is indeed the undisputed WWE Champion. And after the matchup, many people believe that Alberto Del Rio got a bit carried away. Following the victory, he would put the devastating cross arm breaker on Rey Mysterio.
Did you say a bit carried away? This guy went way over the edge.
And because of this assault, Mysterio was seriously injured by Del Rio. And from what we understand, Mysterio will miss a number of months of action.
It's a bit carried away. Come on. That's inexcusable. Proud of what he did to Rey Mysterio.
Have they ever heard of NAFTA here?
The North American Free Trade Agreement.
I'm sure you'll tell us about it. I can't believe that he looks surprised that these people are booing him.
My name
Well, I would say that business just picked up.
Of Alberto Del Rio.
Well, John Cena claiming that Alberto Del Rio doesn't bring any integrity to the WWE Championship.
I'd have to agree 100%.
As always, a very vociferous reaction to John Cena.
Everybody knows who you are. You're the man who believes it is your destiny to have that championship. I just wanted to make sure you knew who I was. I'm out here to reintroduce myself. How you doing? I'm John Cena. I'm the guy who's going to take that WWE Championship off your waist. And not just that, I'm going to hurt you. I'm going to hurt you bad enough to send you running back to your parents' house so you don't have to come out here each and every week with your flea market scarves, your below average hired help, and your rented luxury cars. Am I actually supposed to believe that you own 10,000 automobiles? You don't even know the name of that car. I don't want you to get the wrong impression about me, though. I'm a nice guy. But you're a target, and you caught a nice guy on a bad day. And I am so sick and tired of trying to make average seem awesome. There is only one man in this company that can go toe-to-toe with me.
Yeah.
You know what? After the once over, you are not CM Punk. Which means that when I face you for the WWE Championship, I'm going to whip your ass.
Slam, Punk was defeated.